Boys.
Well, boys, you know, we are not just great football players and pretty faces. We are also...
Look, man, settle down with a pretty face. See, the reason why we started this whole Rock Boy thing, you know, was to cover that up. Here, Scar.
Mm. Yeah, bro, Jake's right. Sorry to break it to you, but that's the truth.
Wow. It's like that, huh?
Yeah.
Well, as my quote-unquote Rock Boys brethren have clearly not shown here, sportsmanship is an extremely important part of the game. It is not just all about winning, but it's also about how you play the game and embrace the most important part of the game, which is teammates, coaches, and ultimately, the fans. There they go.
Now, to introduce someone who needs no introduction and embodies everything a pure sportsman is.
And someone who definitely wouldn't have called me out like that.
Please welcome the 2020 Houston Sportsman of the Year, Whitney Merciless.
This is awesome. I appreciate y'all fellas, man. This is a wonderful surprise. I just want to thank everybody in the room. It's very a prestigious honor, honestly, and it's very humbling just to be in front of you, just be recognized for the philanthropy, the work that I've put in the last 3-4 years with Mercy, and it's very important and near and dear to my heart. And the first thing I need to acknowledge is this wouldn't happen without God, truly, just in my life and just putting Jesus at the helm. Because it's not by coincidence that I'm standing here today, that he put everything into action. Since I love my family who's here tonight, who inspired me to come up with a vision, just cultivating that within my soul in order to come up with Mercy Foundation to spread so much joy in this world. I want to just thank, and he didn't make a mistake that I was going to come down here to Houston and just thank the Houston Texans franchise, the McNair family for believing in me, seeing the character within me, seeing the light within me to be here, to show them exactly what a Texan represents, and to thank my teammates who have sacrificed their time to come, in order to come out, support me, support my cause, and most importantly, support the individuals here in Houston who really need their time. It's just amazing. And I'm just so thankful for the Houston Sports Award ceremony for putting me here as well, too. And so with that, truly, I just want to just leave you with, you know, understand this. What you do for your brothers and sisters who are in need, you do for the Lord, and it shines. He shines favor within you. We are all each light, no matter how big, how small. Allow us to be able to shine that light upon each and every person throughout this world, no matter how small it may be. It might be one person, but that one person is going to go into affect 10 others. And those 10 others will affect 100 more. Always remember that and hold that true to your heart, because that is exactly what our God-given purpose is. And that's what I believe it is so. Thank you.
Coming up next, watch as lives get changed through the Brothers in Arms Foundation.